So the cool thing about building a violin with amps and speakers in it is that you can do whatever you want. I mean, it's already got reverb in it. So why not add, say, a looper?